DGCP will not be charging any amount for the use of a horse van within the jurisdiction of Panjim, okay, for COVID deaths. Okay. An amount of 500 will be charged for transportation of the COVID deceased from GMC to Panjim. Okay. The CCP charges will be 100 rupees as per that NOC. And normally we used to charge 1000 rupees for people who were not residents of Panjim, but that we have waived and we have kept it as 100 rupees only. Okay. 2800 rupees will be charged by the Hindu crematorium for wood and those expenses. So other than the above mentioned amount, no money is to be paid to anybody whatsoever. Okay, our workers are not supposed to handle the bodies of the deceased. We are just meant to make the preparations for the bodies itself. So the families of the deceased will have to make those kinds of arrangements. If any additional money is demanded by any of our CCP staff, please get in contact with my OSD. His name is John Fernandez. John Roderick, sorry. And we will mention his number in the press release that we are giving out later, in the written press release. Also now, regarding the 18 to 44, something like that also, about the ambulance staff also that have been coming to the CCP as mediators now, basically for people who are not residents of Goa. So now just to clarify all of that, we want to list out all of our charges to make it open to everybody. So everyone knows exactly. So we do not see, at times like this now, it is not right for anyone to unnecessarily take money from the people of the deceased. This is absolutely not be tolerated at the CCP.
So would you like to urge your people or everybody, if any such issues come, bring it to your notice?
Yeah, please, if there are any such issues, just bring it to my notice. My number is not hard to get. You can just call me at any time and tell me if you have any issue. Just bring to my attention the name of the staff member that is asking you for money. That is it. And we will take the appropriate action. Okay. Thank you so much. 110 slots per day per center. Okay. Now you have to register online on the COVID portal to be eligible to show up. Once you have registered and you get a confirmation by SMS, that is the only time you can come up to get a vaccination. If you have registered online and you do not show up, then you will lose that slot and you have to re-register. Okay. So I urge everybody from 18 to 44 to please get yourself registered and to please make yourself available for these vaccines. Thank you.
Okay.